Want to get to some breaking news right now at a Tega Cay. Crews are on Lake Wylie responding to a possible drowning. Charlotte Fire says it is helping with the recovery in the 4,000 block of Triton Drive. This is near Pitkin Park, and no other details were released. Queen City News does have a crew headed that way, and we'll keep you updated when we learn some more information about this possible drowning and recovery here on Lake Wylie.